Hey everyone, I just got this really cool box from Toolbench, and inside of it, look at this. I have industrial size Q-tips. Can't say Q-tips. Can I say Q-tips? I'm gonna say it anyway. Look, they're swabs. These are amazing. Let's open up the package and see. Look at this. Look what you can use these for. Could they go in your ear? Probably not safe. Don't do that, kids. They're wooden sticks. And that's dangerous. But you know, the next time you're painting your little ceramic figurines and you need those little details, look, it's so perfect. It's so perfect for painting. And look at these giant ones. Do you know what these make me think of? Oh my gosh, baseboard cleaning. Who doesn't want their baseboards clean? All the little nooks and crannies, the crevices, all of that. This is gonna clean it. It's amazing! And these are really too big to put in your ears. But look, there's the short ones. And have you ever done those little snowflake crafts with your kids where you have to glue all the sequins on? Look, perfect size glue dots, right? And acrylic paints and all those things for all your Christmas crafts. Whoa, these are jumbo. Can you even believe this? These are huge and amazing. Oh man, and you know what? I have a story to tell. You know what these would be amazing for? So one time I found my dish brush outside on my son's truck. He had scrubbed the fuel tank lines. Not joking. Wouldn't it have been amazing if he had these instead? It would be perfect. And my dish brush would have been saved. How is it that nobody ever thought about packaging all of this before together? It's so great.